So what I'm going to demonstrate to you today is how to get your pit bulls extremely tired with a plastic pipe. Then you gotta let them have it.